Yeah, it's legendary. They changed her voice to be an evil bitch. Like, genuinely. They're like, yeah, fuck it, let's just make her an evil hoe bag.
Ah, I should have gone Thunderlords.
Tuareg Lane, yeah? Was it
Yeah.
Tuareg?
I think so. Look at that fabulous motherfucker. Look at his hair. Oh. My pets are like that. By that I mean entirely fictional.
What are you talking about?
Harriet's pecs. Mine are just like
Oh right,
normal.
oh. I just said pets and I was just like, I don't know what
I
pets.
don't get
And yeah, I was like, and then my hair's not that good. And I was like, what
Yeah,
the f-
Harriet famously owned three monkeys that he we do you Louie.
Just get me
Sorry.
that cull, get me that feed, get me
Are you that bonus armor?
that
Every
I
relic to you.
need. Suck a dick, suck a dick. Guys.
Ribbon, first gun for you, Jack No Flash. I don't push. What?
Mr. Sandman. Did like no one read the patch notes or some shit?
I did, I just couldn't remember how to do it.
I want to, because obviously some passives have like timers on it, so I want to know if you can link them as well.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do.
Does yours work?
No.
No, oh yeah, yours
Mine's
isn't.
not on a timer, is it? It's just a melee thing.
Yeah, podcast. Can they fucking
Oh,
the fear.
hello. Put a ward down over here. Alright, put a ward down over there. You can see me dance.
Okay, right, let's go help them pull their wolfy
Oh god! Oh
Gorgon.
god! This is a mistake! They shot me!
He licked you.
Wait, if I pop invincibility, does that work while you're in his belly?
I don't know. Because the shield would already be on me, wouldn't it? I know the proc wouldn't hit me if you just popped it, like.
Right, but if, yeah, but as your bastion to me.
I actually don't know. Ah, shit.
How much would a woodchuck chuck a woodchuck could chuck wood?
Tom Kent. Look at him, he's got a fucking minigun on his back. She's actually just shooting me, she is. Nope.
Wow, she does not care about creeps, apparently.
Oh my
This is an
god.
aggressive lane. This was maybe a good lane to go Braum.
She just outranges me hard. So she's playing that bully Ashe. That Erskine's actually amazing.
Yeah, I like it more than I thought I would.
That's the first time I've seen it in game. Absolutely astounding. Oh my
Fuck
god.
me. This is gonna be rough.
He's gonna chuck at us. Oh my god, the range that it can be thrown as well.
This is bad.
Oh yeah.
I don't have heal. I should have taken heal first.
So we just need to kind of, I know we won't be able to, but we just need to kill them. Like flat out burst them.
How? Like, he's unburstable.
Well, yeah, he is, but if they're like far apart like this, yeah, we could burst the Ashe. Like, I don't know if we've got the damage to kind of just do it, like, but
We
Ashe is a
don't.
very, very squishy champion, so providing that I can get enough burst in her before she gets eaten. I know she takes poison damage while inside Tom Kench, like.
Right. We might as well get that either side of her there.
It's beautiful.
There you go. I've got my heal now. Everyone's a little easier.
Except for the part I'm still missing, so yes, like hell. Fuck.
I'm keeping her scared. Now I've got my stun, I'm keeping her a bit further back.
Oh, I just missed more again.
I'm going to oom myself. I'm going to do it again. Oh, go ribbon! Ah, I should have hit her. Ah, fuck. There you go.
Oh, so I got the exhaust out of him. Is he not? He hasn't even got his stun yet. His shield yet.
I'm thinking of going up in my W first to give you as much of my fucking armor as I can.
It's a fair shout. I'll be honest. I'm more. I like that concept, but I think I like prefer the heal. It's just the sustain. I kind of feel like might be better.
Alright, I'll do heal.
Just because they get a lot of pokes, see? Like his fucking licky tongue going on and... Ah, oh, there's his shield.
Getting my flipping passive melees off. I want to heal a bit off more often. There we go for that.
So look how low she is now. And we've got the sustained out do that, see?
I am slightly out of mana.
Same.
So there you go, that's
scared now. She shouldn't be, because she could probably just kill us in one shot. Well, me. Oh, never mind, I just heal like loads because of you. New Old River. Cheers. Just got my ult. Oh, okay.
Why?
Yeah. Like, I was going to go in, so it did stop me going in, like, but... hope so.
There you go.
So we should get on Taric, right? And this is gonna be the first time, and probably the last time anyone will ever tell you to do this. is Sarah's Embrace.
Which one?
The one that tier of the Goddess, and it like refunds you loads of mana, so you'll never oom.
That makes sense.
Yeah, but you wouldn't
probably
stack
get enough mana. I build a Frozen Heart.
Yeah, probably. Okay. And 4 gold. And back down. Considering how much we were getting dicked on in the start and how much she had a lead on me, I've actually pulled it back a bit.
Power of sustain skull.
That's why I think sustain is like the best thing in the fucking world. That's why I love Rod of Ages, man. Like, I understand why people like a higher elos are like, yes, let's not build sustain because it's all about like dodging and whatever. Yeah, and it's like that just doesn't happen down here.
Good for you because you're good at this game. Me in this bush? No! I don't know what you're talking about. This is bush you speak about, huh? It'll happen this week. It'll happen. What?
Dive it, go on. I fucking dare them.
You may have noticed we're still pretty much on full health.
I really want them to dive. I feel like I got, just got the clean
up. I'm in a melee so I can fucking lower my cooldowns. That shit probably got to the ash.
Touched it. She's by the way.
So is he. What the hell? Oh, that's bad. It's a week.
I'm annoyed because I'm going to die now.
Alright, man.
It's fine, no, it's my fault. I turned and it was not the worst turn. I'm going to want to go see that. Let's see what happened there. I think it was just a case of the fall off damage. Yeah.
If you had beaten the Jax, Jax would be dead. I was maybe a bit slow with the start. I didn't realise you were turning until too late.
Yeah, it's okay. It was...
Like, if I'd stunned earlier, I might have had a better chance.
I was trying to kill the Ashe, and it was just a case of I didn't see her health go down, and it's like I haven't got enough damage yet to kind of get that sort of kill on them all. Like, the turn is good, but it's just I don't have the damage to follow up, and it does like less damage for each champion it hits. So I think I just like shredded the, because I was clicking the Ashe, yeah, but I was probably just shredding the shit out of the Jax. That's probably how he lost all his health. So, like, I was doing damage, but I was too far in because of that, then.
Have you seen that Project Echo skin, by the way?
Yeah, I've seen them all.
I'm a big fan.
I don't know why the fuck there's an echo in our lane, though.
Oh, I wonder if there might be someone in that bush. Oh, hello. That's why.
Wait, actually, what the hell just killed me there? I feel like I was on full health, and then I was nothing. I got hit by Chrono Break, that's his ult. I got hit by Time Winder, and Z's Resonance Strike, is that his passive? I just didn't even perceive what happened there. Oh god, 0-2-0. I think his ult hit me, did a shit ton of damage, the Q came back at the same time, and then I got auto-attacked, and that proc'd his passive. So because of that, I just took all that burst at once then, you know. I don't know why she did that. Why would you go all in on a Tahm Kench who just can shield it, you know?
Yeah.
Oh! I can't believe that missed. That's the most broken thing I think about Anivia, is that her ult can just go down and then you hit the E instantly, like. I feel like there's no counterplay to it, you know? See, like that, like that, the E doesn't do that much damage unless you're chilled, and she just gets an instant chill, so. Look, she still just burst me with her ult and E. Oh god. She hit you from downtown. Can you help me do this? Yeah, you got all the mana in the world now. Oh. Put a ward in that bush.
I don't know why I followed you.
That was okay. Now she's Oom as well. Oh, heal's gone. Thank fuck, man. That was so long happening, like.
Yeah, that took a while.
Sue Drake. Oh, are they just in Rift Herald? Or are they doing it? Are they doing it? Who is that jungler? Is it Jax? Yeah. Oh no, yeah. It's not. Tomba, run.
Why?
that's why.
Fair enough.
No, I said run because they put a ward in the back. Yeah.
I'm gonna go back and spend some money.
Oh man, and then it's that thing, exactly what I just said happened then, right? She, Echo does a shit ton of damage to me, yeah? And I'm trying to avoid shit and do this, that, and the other. And then, I just get hit by an E from Anivia, but she puts her ult down mid-flight, like. You just...
I am only on one assist, you are on four. I don't know what's going on with him. Every big fight, I'm back at base, I swear to God.
I've got some big chunky items now, so I should be doing some more.
I'll
be a bit more teamfight
focused.
Push up bot wave. They're not coming down, are they? Tom is, but...
We're back. We're heading in.
Yeah, that's fine. Not any of you's there now, so I can literally just keep pushing all day. Unless that Jax just appears out of nowhere.
Oh, Echo. Echo, wait, I was invincible. Ah, shit, no I wasn't. Hadn't quite fucking propped yet. That didn't work.
Wait, are they still there?
Yeah.
I'll just keep pushing bot then. Okay, now they're going.
Why are you godlike when I'm in base?
That's not me.
Oh, why is anyone godlike? I'm on two assists. Worst carrot game ever. Got my first sub-A carrot game.
I should have expected all of that to happen. Do you just hate it when you like you do a play and then you're like, actually, in hindsight of those 8 milliseconds that I took to die, I could have done this, that, and this. It's beautiful.
Like, as you see their skill shot coming towards you, your eye flashes before your eyes and goes, oh, that's where I made my mistakes. Ah, right. Just me, on the turret. Take a
I can't believe that didn't hit you. See, look how shit that is. She just puts the ult down, hits you, done. It's just so oppressive.
I may have somewhat over-egged that.
Oh. god.
Slow on the heel then.
Oh, and I just took the ash arrow to my face.
Oh shit, he's an egg! Kill the
egg. And yes, assist, assist! Yeah!
That worked!
I'm going bot lane.
Alright, we're all running away. I mean, we could have stayed and taken that turret, but whatever.
I think Ruben wants to do Drake.
Alive, I didn't do anything
with it. She's flipped over the fucking queue. I regret nothing. Alright, so that was the greediest Twitch play I've ever done in my life. And it came of... nothing came of it. If she'd hit that wall, mine, I would have died. Oh, raptors. Yes, please. Oh, man. Here it comes. Here it comes.
What comes?
Yeah.
Cloud Drake.
Cloud Drake 1. I need 300 gold. Could Tom give me a double kill? They're not actually leaving us, just walk to their base, are they?
Oh,
there's the earth. Although saying that, it is just him, mind.
Grab him! Oh, okay. Grab him. That's right, I've been to splash for it. Oh no!
Yeah, let's go. Let's play the game where we run away now. I'm actually scared of her. Look at that! It's so... like, what could you have done to avoid that? Nothing. You couldn't have done anything other than flash. Oh. Oh, that seems to be...
believe in me!
Oh,
you
I did. It was so close to happening.
That was so close to being amazing, I feel.
Oh! Right in the tip there. And you just hammer dunked him.
Just the tip. That's all I need. Oh, fuck. Table moved. Feet were on table. Nearly dropped laptop. Nearly died.
And Riven's done for 6 days. How will Riven get out of this one? Oh, she just flashed. It's kind of boring, really. And she got a kill as well, then. Oh no, she's getting chased by the ash. Oh, someone's going top to go take the top lane. Right on a butt. Right. I can't believe she just got out of that, but she didn't get out of that because she's gonna... That was so stupid. Like, she was safe. What the fuck was that?
Sorry, I was just struggling. I was just on my own. There's Vivia pooping on me. No, didn't get off in time. I'm now gonna die. No! I choose life! No, thought I might be able to hold one time with some help instead.
What do we say to the god of death, Tom?
Fuck off for now, alright, huh?
Give us an hour.
What do we say to the god of death? Well, while you're distracted, my friend got a turret.
Oh, his ult's up.
I've built an ardent fencer. It's like just crazy in the pants. Oh, it should hurt. I'm a very big fan of teleport support right now. I could just be there.
Oh, I would have lived if Nivea didn't just, you know, insta-kill me, like. Because of Nivea things. I can't get over how... It's like they complain all the time on... In, like, patch notes and stuff, and they're like, oh, there's no counterplay to this, and it's like, where's the counterplay to that? Like, if the range of her E was different from the range of her ult, it would, you know, it wouldn't be as bad. And something that always made me really fucking tilted was when they used to be like, assassins are too strong right now because there's no counterplay to them jumping on your face and killing you. I mean, that's what assassins do. It's like, what do you expect? And then they're like, we're going to give them nerf swords instead. Thump. Thump.
With me just popping my ult here.
I'm nowhere near you, mind. So I actually can't see. I could put my camera up there, to be honest. But I'm not. I'm too busy farming.
I'm gonna do it because I'm really worried about them jumping us.
Oh man, I'm gonna get Cloud Drake 2. Oh, we're not gonna get Cloud Drake 3 though.
Did not work.
What, you're ult?
Well, is it like, well, I thought they were gonna collapse on us, which they did. But if I was ult, then we'd have killed them. So I ulted and everyone ran away.
Oh.
I think we got 2 for 3 maybe. Eric and Riven, help us.
I think he meant Twitch. Oh, is that all of them up top? Yep. That is all of them up top.
But you are bot, so...
Yep. I probably won't get it. Because Ash has just come up.
Oh, let me
throw it. I'm gonna,
And there's the Ash.
They countered their own red? Or did, like, we counter it? Or...
Oh wow, my heals and shields on ally champions grant them 50% attack speed and 30 magic damage on hit.
Yeah.
That's very good. So
I didn't
I'm
sense that.
basically spamming heal the entire way through a fight. That's very good.
Look how fast we are. No, 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 no.
Bad. Okay, with my Bastion heal there, I just gave everyone 15% attack. Floyd, 3 kills.
Game. I don't think we'll actually see that.
Oh, Nidalee. You're so effusive. Wood. Oh.
That's why I didn't chase her.
Hi, Ari.
No.
We
I'm scared. I'm actually scared of her.
I believe in us. Oh, I'm not believing in us anymore.
Oh, she walled us.
Ah, oh, fuck her, she...
Oh god, they're all respawning.
I tried to bounce the stun off Riven onto Anivia, and Riven fucking jumped out of the way. Like, deliberately wanted me to miss. I'm now dead for 45 million seconds.
I don't think I could take this, Jax. But with Ahri's help... Oh. Never mind, Ahri can do it!
I'm not sorry!
That shit was too funny.
You're the anti-Lauren.
Right, okay, I should have actually had a little think about this before now, but I need to know what I want to build as my last item.
Right, something that gives you magic resist? Just build a fucking Mercurial Scimitar if you haven't already.
Nope.
But it's good against the Anivia.
Black Cleaver. More of my Mortius.
Apparently I'm on my own.
Death Dance or more of my Mortius?
More.
Fucking puss. I kind of feel like Black Cleaver might be better. Because I would have got health to survive the burst from Anivia. And I also would have got like armor pen to shred through the Jax. But saying that, we're kind of winning fight already, so I kind of feel like it might be better if we just live. Well, we could just... Oh, we could just... What is happening?
I don't know.
They were just waiting on the side, like really dumb.
Why did you all run away from me when I was about to make you invincible, you bunch of bellends?
I flanked them, and because our team was like pushing them to the choke, and I was in the choke, and I was like, oh, well if I just ult you, I'll kill them all. And I hit them all, and I did loads of damage, but then our team had reversed, so then they just turned on me and killed me.
Yeah, I like...
It's my fault.
I will make you invincible, and they all just ran out of the aura, like, oh no! Got cooties!
Oh, why isn't the... Do you know the Super Creeps? They don't have, like, a summer skin. I'm sad about this. Oh, I'm so sad. I'm dead. Oh, she missed. And she missed a combo again.
Time to go.
Wait, go Nash with their jungler down for 20 seconds. And there's only two of you. And one of you is in Italy. I just don't see it. I think it's more likely we get the Drake.
We got one cloud. Oh, we got two clouds. Ooh, move speed.
100 move speed. Gotta go fast. So I assume then we're doing Drake, Dash.
We're doing Baron. We are doing Barry.
Can we go get the other one as well? They ain't gonna stop shit, are they? At this point.
I'm gonna have to re-bastion on you as well at some point. I'm very rarely pleasant to people. I can't believe that last fight. Everyone, be invincible! No, it's fine, don't worry. Don't worry about it. I'm invincible anyway.
So that was hilarious.
Wasted my ult though. I thought more, more of them would follow. Oh hell.
Oh, I'm out of position. Did you just see where I was?
No.
I was in that bush with them stealthed. Wait, isn't she dead? She's not dead! And second inhibitor. Oh, nice. Nice flash. Do you see his flash? Game.
I might be able to spawn. Oh, no.
Oh my god, you see that shit?
So quick.
It's good. Good.